Hey Tim, it's Ryan the Tales End, and I'm responding to your video after being featured. I mean, I had the same exact thing after being featured. And I hope this doesn't happen to you, but my YouTube didn't get back to normal until right now, and it's been 3 months where I was getting emails from people I have no idea who they were. I was getting subscribers about 10 or 30 or 40 per day. Even after it was off the featured page, it may take a little bit of time before your YouTube actually normalizes, but since you already had a pretty fair amount of subscribers to begin with, it's gonna be your YouTube's not gonna be the same. My YouTube's not the same. I keep getting honors for most viewed for comedian today, every single day, which is really strange for me, but don't worry about it. Your YouTube will go back to normal, hopefully, in like 3 months. and then I even replied to your video, the three favorite places in your city, and I got featured in the travel and vlog section. So it's just yeah, it was pretty cool. Actually, I had before I had shown your page to Big Joe Smith, who is a person that you can refer to if you want to get your stuff featured, and he thought it was pretty cool. So I don't know if I helped or not, or hurt, but I'm glad that you got featured because it was like, wow, someone I knew before they got featured and their YouTube page went crazy. And then I also knew you're from Stick'em too, so it's just again someone I knew from YouTube and Stick'em before their YouTube page went crazy. So I hope that you're having a fun time in London. Don't say I say a lot too, but don't worry about it. Just do the same thing that you've been doing because you're an interesting guy, especially your method eating thing. Method eating madness. Make more videos from London, and you know what you need to do? You need to make sure to do another video with your grandma, because your grandma is hilarious and fun. So there, and that's all I have to say to you. Have a good holiday, and I'm sure, view you later. Have a good time. Ryan the Tales End out.